fuck's going on? I have no fucking clue what's going on. Oh, hello? Why am I Silver Surfer? Oh fuck, no, I guess I'm not. Open door? Okay. Jesus Christ, this sensitivity is fucked. I can't even change it. Single shoulder pad. Fuck yes. Ooh, a Mauser. Just kidding, it's just a magazine. Oh, no, it's the gun. Oh, fuck yes. Zoning in 1 minute. Is there a map? There is a map. Holy sh... I don't know what this game's about. It's just called Cuisine Royale. A buttock protector? What is it? Open the door. Ooh, exquisite bread. Oh, Jesus. The whole side of the house is broken. Whoopsie daisy. Savory rib. Oh shit, I gotta head into the circle. Doesn't sound like any other game that I've seen. Whoa! What about you? Okay. TT, what's that? That's a type of gun. I actually do not know where I'm going. I'm going away from the circle, apparently. Eh. This is not what I want. Open. I want more than just a stupid pistol. A polygant? What is that? Ooh! Well, hello there. M50 Racing Magazine? How do I do inventory? Oh, there you go. What is this? A cult magazine? Is there a cult nearby? No? Okay, that's cool too, I guess. Wii U. Heading towards... This game's free, by the way. This is an amazing game for it being free. Colors are beautiful. How does it look? Whoa, man, the aiming is too real. I guess I'll just stay inside the forest. Someone. Alright, gotta make it around this place. There's a player named himself. It's a pretty genius name, pal. Oh, I got a waffle maker on my ass. Alright, alright, alright. I can see where you're going at this. Alright. Can I go prone? Of course I can. Jesus, this game's gorgeous. Look at this. This game's beautiful. What does that sign on the top right mean? Just look at that. That's absolutely beautiful. Oh, Jesus Christ, when you go through a door, you just speed right through it. One axe. I have 3 medkits, apparently. Whee! A drilling machine? Oh! Give me that. How do I... G? That's how I lean. I crouch. How do I grab these? Okay, what if I do this? Reload this. What if I throw this? Oh crap. Well, at least I know it's... Oh, it's on. Press... Hello? Oh, dude, this is weird. Hello? Appetizing buns. Can't pick up appetizing buns, too much weight. Okay, how do I get rid of the weight is my question. Okay, so 2 hit points, restores 50. Get rid of this. Oh, no, just kidding. I'm not gonna get rid of it. That's useless to me. I need this. TT. Do I really need the TT? M30. M50. I have the M50 and M30. So I don't need this M30 wafer or waffle. I have 2 more. Still in a circle. Let's get rid of this. Get this. Hello? Okay, I get it. Zone is restricting, but I really don't know what to do in this situation, man. I'm too scared because I might be shit at this game. Okay, it's restricting the zone. Let's get out of here. Oh, Jesus, what the hell was that? A Mauser? Do I have a Mauser? C360? What is this? Well, I can get rid of the gun. Actually no, I want the TT. Am I holding a shotgun? Yeah, the M30 is a shotgun. Double barrel though. An IV bag. Oh yeah. Restoration boyo. Jesus, why does my character sway like he's on acid? Cock. Savory ribs. I don't want it anyways. Oh, y'all. Ow, 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 ow. Going in. God damn, this game is beautiful. Look at that. That's just gorgeous. Map. It looks like that neighborhood over there is going to be the main neighborhood. So I guess we just go there. Yeah. Man, this place is just gorgeous. I mean, it's unrealistic and everything, but I think that's what makes it beautiful. Oh, running out of stamina. Better get down. Oh, I see you up there. Damn it. Exclusive pastry? What does this do? 2 hit points? And every hit point is a good hit point. Oh, it seems that someone's already been in here. I don't need none of that. A Mauser magazine. Ooh, head armor. Yes. Let's see if we can get this. Oh, it's not. Oh man, this game's so awkward. I don't like third person to first person type games. This makes it really awkward to play. Is there like a ghillie suit option I can use? See, look, I can't see through the bushes unless I go first person. Oh! You fucking bastard. Uh-oh. That guy's gonna come out here, ain't he? There's only 10 people alive. How big is this map? Seems to be actually fairly large. Hello? Oh man. Be brave, Chris. Be brave. Do not be afraid. I'm a monster. A monster. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm getting ready to shoot some baddies in the booty hole. Oh, it's a church. Great. If I die here, at least I can be buried quickly. Someone's been in here. Whoa. Well, okay. Okay, yeah, this is cool. I'm okay with this. Oh, come on. Hello? Oh, what is this? Is this strictly first person? Oh my god, I pressed V by accident. Oh, this is way better. I'm okay with this. V can also go. Okay, yeah. Why would you want to do that in this game, though? That would put you at a huge disadvantage. This church is like not a physical object. Run, 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 run. Okay, I heard gunshots coming from over there, so. I guess just run down. The zone is moving quite quickly. Faster than I'd like, actually. So, I don't know if that's just because the game's like this, or if they're gonna fix it later on in development. Hello, where are you? Where are you, you bastard? Going to slowly back up into the zone. I think I am in the zone right now. Whoa, there! Yeah, you want more?
I got a kill!
Where are you, pal? Oh shit, what the fuck? At least I killed one, right? This game is so wanky. Oh Jesus, what is going on? Oh, okay, I guess that's it. There's not many people in this game, man. Peace.